baseball with friends and got hit in the head with a baseball bat on accident. I should clarify. And then the second, which was my worst concussion, was while playing volleyball when I was a sophomore in high school.